getting some pregame warm-ups here. Got a new haircut, a little buzz cut action. He also has a new, what looks to be a splint there or something, or a tape job. Can't quite tell from here on that left non-shooting hand.